Hi friends, welcome to our channel GKC Tutorials. In the video, accounts officer post a previous question paper. Noka, nere video. First question, business unit is separate and distinct from the person who supply capital is based on according entity concept. Accounting entity concept. Business unit is separate and distinct from the person who supply capital is based on accounting entity concept. Next question. A company wishes to earn 20% profit margin on selling price. Tash is the profit markup on cost, which will achieve the required profit margin. Answer is 25%. A company wishes to earn 20% profit margin on selling price. Dash is the profit markup on cost, which will achieve the required profit margin. The answer is 25%. Next, debit note is associated with purchase return. Debit note is associated with purchase return. Next question. When shares are forfeited, the share capital account is debited by called up amount. When shares are forfeited, the share capital account is debited by called up amount. Next question is, accounting standards in India are issued by. Accounting standards in India are issued by Institute of Chartered Accountants of India. Accounting standards in India are issued by Institute of Chartered Accountants of India. Next question is basic question in accounting. That is the basic rule of debit the receiver and credit the giver applies to personal account. The basic rule of debit the receiver and credit the giver applies to personal account. Next question. Balance sheet shows financial position of a concern as on a particular date. Balance sheet shows financial position of a concern as on a particular date. Next, fixed assets of a business is rupees 1 lakh. Current assets are rupees 20,000. Capital and long-term liabilities are rupees 50,000. Then current liabilities will be, the answer is 70,000. Fixed assets of a business is rupees 1 lakh. Current assets are rupees 20,000. Capital and long-term liabilities are rupees 50,000. Then current liabilities will be 70,000. Next question is, preliminary expenses are an example of capital expenditure. Preliminary expenses are an example of capital expenditure. Next question is, closing stock of a trading concern is equal to. Closing stock of a trading concern is equal to opening stock plus purchase minus cost of goods sold. Closing stock of a trading concern is equal to opening stock plus purchase minus cost of goods sold. Next question like പോകുന്നതിന് മുൻപ് നിങ്ങൾ ആദ്യമായിട്ടാണ് ഈ ചാനൽ കാണുന്നതെങ്കിൽ GKC ട്യൂട്ടോറിയൽ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക, തൊട്ടടുത്ത് കാണുന്ന ബെല്ലൈക്കൺ കൂടി ക്ലിക്ക് ചെയ്യുക. ഞങ്ങൾ തുടരുന്ന വീഡിയോകൾ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് നോട്ടിഫിക്കേഷൻ ലഭിക്കാനായിട്ടാണ്. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഈസ് ദ സ്റ്റഡി ഓഫ് റിലേഷൻഷിപ്പ് ഓഫ് വേരിയസ് ഐറ്റംസ് ഇൻ ദ ഫിനാൻഷ്യൽ സ്റ്റേറ്റ്മെന്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൺ അക്കൗണ്ടിംഗ് പീരീഡ് ഈസ് കോൾഡ് വെർട്ടിക്കൽ അനാലിസിസ്. ദ സ്റ്റഡി ഓഫ് റിലേഷൻഷിപ്പ് ഓഫ് വേരിയസ് ഐറ്റംസ് ഇൻ the financial statement of one accounting period is called vertical analysis. Next question is, ratios calculated to measure the efficiency with which the resources of a firm have been employed are called turnover ratios. ratios calculated to measure the efficiency with which the resources of a firm have been employed are called turnover ratios. Next question is, if the working capital of a company is ₹90,000 and its current ratio is 2.5, what is the value of its current asset? If the working capital of a company is ₹90,000 and its current ratio is 2.5, what is the value of its current asset? The answer is 150,000. Answer is 150,000. Next question. In provision method of depreciation, the asset always appears at cost price. In provision method of depreciation, the asset always appears at cost price. Next question. Which is shown in profit and loss appropriation account? Which is shown in profit and loss appropriation account? Answer is contribution to general reserve. Contribution to general reserve. Next question is, written down value is calculated as? Written down value is calculated as book value minus depreciation. Written down value is calculated as book value minus depreciation. Next question is, the revenue is generally considered as realized at the time of sale. The revenue is generally considered as realized at the time of sale. Next question is, it is a repeated question, which is considered to be the appropriate objective of financial management? Which is considered to be the appropriate objective of financial management? Answer is wealth maximization. Which is considered to be the appropriate objective of financial management is wealth maximization. Next question is, the discount rate that equates the present value of cash inflows with initial investment associated with a project is called internal rate of return. The discount rate that equates the present value of cash inflows with initial investment associated with a project is called internal rate of return. Next question is, DASH measures the present value of returns per rupee invested. DASH measures present value of returns per rupees invested. Profitability index. DASH measures present value of returns per rupees invested. The answer is profitability index. Next question is, the choice of investment proposals under financial constraints of capital expenditure budget is called capital rationing. The choice of investment proposals under financial constraints of capital expenditure budget is called capital rationing. Next question is, the risk to the firm of being unable to cover fixed operating cost is called business risk. The risk to the firm of being unable to cover fixed operating cost is called business risk. Next question is, average rate of return is calculated from annual profits. Average rate of return is calculated from annual profits. Next question is, in which method of capital budgeting, cash inflows are discounted at the cost of capital? Net present value. In which method of capital budgeting, cash inflows are discounted at the cost of capital? Net present value. Next question is, financial leverage is calculated by? Financial leverage is calculated by EBIT bar PBT. EBIT bar PBT. Next, pecking order theory is associated with financing decision. Pecking order theory is associated with financing decision. Next question is, EBIT. EBIT. EBIT EPS analysis is associated with designing capital structure. EBIT EPS analysis is associated with designing capital structure. Next question is, if the fixed cost of a firm is 90,000 and contribution is 1 lakh, its operating leverage will be 10. If the fixed cost of a firm is 90,000 and contribution is 1 lakh, its operating leverage will be 10. Next question is, which is the costlier source of capital? Equity shares. Which is the costlier source of capital? Equity shares. Next question is, Walter's dividend model is based on the relationship between rate of return and cost of capital. Walter's dividend model is based on the relationship between rate of return and cost of capital. Next question is, which is the component of capital market? Which is the component of capital market? Government securities market. Which is the component of capital market? Government securities market. Next question is, the introduction of liquidity adjustment facility in India was on the basis of the recommendations of Narasimham Committee. The introduction of liquidity adjustment facility in India was on the basis of the recommendation of Narasimham Committee. Next question is, shares issued by companies which has the ability to surpass the GDP of the country are known as stalwarts. Shares issued by companies which have the ability to surpass the GDP of the country are known as stalwarts. Next question is, the equity assessment process commences at the request of investor. The equity assessment process commences at the request of investor. Next question is, certificate of deposits are issued as usance promissory notes with maturity ranging from 7 days. Certificate of deposits are issued as usance promissory notes with maturity ranging from 7 days. Next question is, liquidity adjustment facility is a tool which allows bank to borrow money through repurchase agreement. Liquidity adjustment facility is a tool which allows bank to borrow money through repurchase agreement. Next question is, a fund that combines the features of open-ended and closed-ended scheme is interval fund. A fund that combines the features of open-ended and closed-ended scheme is interval fund. Next question is, which is not a part of systematic risk? Which is not a part of systematic risk is business risk. Business risk is not a systematic risk. Next question is, which is beyond the control of monetary policy authorities? Which is beyond the control of monetary policy authorities? Answer is impact lag. Which is beyond the control of monetary policy authorities? Impact lag. Next question is, dash refers to increase in the number of items that a licensed industry can produce within the licensed range of products. Answer is broadbanding. Dash refers to increase in the number of items that a licensed industry can produce with the licensed range of products. The answer is broadbanding. Next question is, under economic environmental analysis, Dash explains the relation between tax rate and tax revenue. It's a good question. Under economic environmental analysis, Dash explains the relation between tax rate and tax revenue. The answer is Laffer curve. The answer is Laffer curve. Video ubhagarapradamayangil like ega, comment ega, ninga difference in share ega. Okay, see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.